This is a quick video about a funny story I have to share. If you've watched my videos, you've seen this Tandy 1000 SL computer often just sitting in the background, but sometimes in use, as it is now. And you may have watched or at least heard of a TV show called Young Sheldon, in which a Tandy 1000 SL computer is prominently featured.
Power has always been a deadly narcotic, and in 1989, Radio Shack's Tandy 1000 SL was my drug of choice. With an Intel 8086 running at 8 megahertz and a 5.25-inch floppy drive, there was nothing I couldn't do.
And it turns out the set decorator of that show wanted to buy my Tandy 1000 SL to use in the show. She posted a comment on my video about the 1000 SLE, which is this one here, asking what year these computers were from, and she also wanted to know if I or anyone else had a 1000 SL for sale. Well, I didn't reply because I didn't want to sell this computer. It's one of my favorite vintage computers, so I plan on keeping it. So at the time, I didn't think anything more of it until just today when I happened to be re-watching my video about this one and I saw her comment again, and I thought it was awfully coincidental that somebody would be wanting to buy one of these for a TV show about a month before the Young Sheldon show featuring one of these appeared. So I looked up her name and I found a posting on her Twitter account asking for more props to use in Young Sheldon. So I'm pretty sure it's the same person that posted the comment on my video. I also found her IMDb page, and she is a known set decorator who has worked on various TV shows and movies. So this computer here could have been on TV, but instead it's staying on my channel. Could have been famous computer, but instead it's my computer, and I intend to keep it that way.
Sheldon, time to go.
We really need to get one of these.
What on earth do we need a computer for?
Yeah, we got you and your big head, but we can get so much accomplished.